In this project, we're going to show you how you can build your own MiniMac Classic with 3D printing in the Raspberry Pi. The front panel easily detaches from the enclosure using magnets. This DIY build lets you boot into macOS 7 and run classic Mac apps like Mac Paint. The open source design is free to download and available to customize using CAD software. The largest part takes about 4 hours to print and fits on most 3D printer beds. The enclosure is separated into 5 parts that are optimized for printing without any support material. You can get all the parts for this project by heading over to adafruit.com. Get the full tutorial for this project by checking out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System. The Raspberry Pi is secured behind the TFT display, and the large parts are secured together with machined screws. A slide switch connects to the PowerBoost 500C, and a rechargeable lithium battery makes it easy to power. The enclosure even has enough space for a small speaker and stereo amplifier. Using magnets to secure the front and back panels actually makes it easy to get to the components. The PowerBoost 500C allows you to recharge with a battery or wall charger using micro USB. The Pi runs a flavor of mini vMac and emulates macOS 7, allowing you to run those old school Mac apps. The Ethernet and USB ports are easily accessible for networking and connecting other devices. A panel mount HDMI cable is secured to the back panel, allowing you to connect an external display. What old school computer would you miniaturize in 3D print? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more 3D printing projects from Adafruit.